to resolve.
I heard someone calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? I hope he gets eaten by a bear. The fight for Henbane River's just starting.
You did good here, Rook.
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail.
My granddad taught me to shoot when I was
sick. Deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support.
Copy that. We're monitoring all Peggy channels.
Relay to me what you find.
Then Peggy's used to run target practice using human-shaped targets. Said they were out of animal targets. I should have known better. Hey, bud.
We got some funny business.
You made White Horse proud.
Don't let Faye take
you. You might want to think twice about that.
You
heard anything about this junkie hold... You heard anything about this junkie hold up in the old saloon? Guess he's got some concoction he says can make you run faster and hit harder. Don't care for needles, but right now I'll take all the help I can get.
This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
You really turned the tide for us at that jail. We were so happy to just leave the cult alone out here. And they were doing horrible things to these poor people.
Fuck! Who's fucking shooting?
You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
You couldn't pay me enough to be in the same room.
That sounds like trouble. Another fish. Nice to see you. Fine day for a fishing trip. Fishing inquiries. You need the fishing gear, I'll be happy to help. Always be gentle with your rod. Fine day for a fishing trip. Nice to see you. Good to have another fishing mind around.
Ivy picked up real quick, and then the Doc Tweak is on the case.
A backbone connected to the shoulder bone. New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You, don't look cult. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe. I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. No, don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snag, my supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but, you really doing that right now? Oh, shit. Where'd you come from? Shit, blanked out there. Okay. I go myself, but, kinda busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here.
You heard what happened to Lorna's truck stop, right? My little brother worked there. Man, am I glad he wasn't on shift when the Peggy's took... You heard what happened to Lorna's truck...
I done nothing to you.
You heard what happened to Lorna's truck stop, right? My little brother worked there. Man, am I glad he wasn't on shift when the Peggy's took over.
Thank you.
I always wondered where all these flowers came from. I heard stories that the cult first discovered them in what's left of the old summer camp.
Yeah.
Don't spend too long in the mist.
Everybody knows King's Hot Springs Hotel is haunted. And now...
what I need right now.
Everybody knows King's Hot Springs Hotel is haunted. And now the cult's torturing people there. I hope the ghosts take care of the Peggy's for us. It's okay. It's okay.
Spas? Back in the day, they were all the rage when it came to natural healing. There's an old one not too far from here. Cult hides drugs and guns there.
So long.
I've seen the cult cooking drugs over at Nolan's old fly shop. If that wasn't fucked up enough, they got their mindless angels doing half the work.
Faith made the statue. I had no choice. Scariest thing I've ever done. I don't know how I even survived.
Jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the shrine.
Goodbye!
got to put you down. I'll see you someday. Baby, somewhere hanging around.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too addled to lead righteously?
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling no one into anything can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming, and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out. Is it?
The cult are fucking narcos. They cultivate their flowers, process them, then cook it all into the bliss. That old brewery is the final step. Taking that place out will cripple them.
Supplies are running low. We gotta stock up while we can. Boy, I sure wish I'd grabbed them corn remover pads when I had the chance. Hi there.
What's up, girl? Glad to see you're still okay.
Where did you come from? You got the goods? Sweet. Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. Okay, to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggies cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig. Poor Hamlet. Sorry. What were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. Hey, we'll dose you up more than a pro wrestler, and those Peggies will never know what hit them. Hey, but we need to set a baseline, okay? I got an obstacle course I'll set up. You know, test your reflexes, and it's like science and stuff, and full of surprises. You get it? Run the course so I can figure out your dose.
Mixing.
Hey, how was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed. But not speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Yeah, it's okay.
said it before. I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have. Hey, if you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me if you deviate, okay? That's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of like 10 men, or maybe like 4 really big men. Package, the furious and the fast combined. Rolls off the tongue. Okay, let's go. Come on. Oh, you got a tasty batch. It'll make a strong dose. I hope it won't blow your heart. Oh shit. Did I say that out loud? Furious. That's the brand name. Okay, it's gonna make your muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone's soul out of their body. Bam. Hey, well, let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your god hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin! Wait.